Friends, welcome to Bank Exam Cafe, and in today's episode we will discuss question number 1 and question number 2 of exercise 13.2 from chapter 13, surface areas and volumes. So let us start with the question number 1. Here is the question number 1 on the screen. A solid is in the shape of a cone standing on a hemisphere with both their radii being equal to 1 centimeter and the height of the cone is equal to its radius. Find the volume of the solid in terms of pi. Here is a solid where on the hemisphere a cone is standing. So the cone is standing on the hemisphere with the radius of both the hemisphere and the cone as 1 centimeter. And the height of the cone is equal to the radius of the base, and therefore the height of the cone is also 1 centimeter and the radius of the hemisphere is 1 centimeter, and we have to find the volume of this solid. So here first we have to write the given things, but I do not write the given things. You just write when you will solve it. I just explain how to solve it. So the volume of the solid, volume of solid, that is equal to volume of the hemisphere, volume of hemisphere plus volume of the cone, volume of cone. So here volume of hemisphere, that is 2 by 3 pi r1 cube plus volume of the cone, that is 1/3 pi r2 square h. So here the volume of cone will be 1/3 pi r2 square h. So here 1/3 pi is a common factor. So first take it out as a common factor, 1/3 pi. So inside the bracket it will be 2 r1 cube plus 1/3 pi is a common factor. So here it will be r2 square h. So which is equal to 1/3 pi, so into bracket 2 into r1, that is the radius is 1 and 1 cube will be 1. So plus r2 square, r2 is also 1 centimeter, radius of the cone is also 1 centimeter, and therefore 1 square will be 1 into radius and height both are same, so height is also 1 centimeter. So which is equal to 1/3 pi into bracket 2 1s are 2 plus 1 1s are 1. So 2 plus 1 will be 3 and this 3 will get cancelled, and which is equal to pi, and the volume of the solid is equal to pi. So the answer will be volume of a solid, that is equal to pi, because we have to find the answer in terms of pi only, so we are not putting the value of pi. So highlight your answer. Of course the unit of this volume will be pi cubic centimeter, because everything is in centimeter, and so the unit will be cubic centimeter. Here is the next question. Rachel, an engineering student, was asked to make a model shaped like a cylinder with two cones attached at its two ends by using a thin aluminium sheet. The diameter of the model is 3 cm and its length is 12 cm. If each cone has a height of 2 cm, find the volume of the air contained in the model that Rachel made. Assume the outer and the inner dimensions of the model to be nearly the same. Now here it is said that Rachel has made a model with one cylinder and two cones attached at its two ends, whose dimensions are given as the diameter is 3 cm, it means the radius is 1.5 cm, and the height of the cone, here the total length of the model is given as 12 cm, and the height of the cone is given as 2 cm. So this will be 2 cm, this height will be 2 cm, and so out of this 12 cm, this height, remaining height will be 8 cm, and therefore the height of the cylinder will be 8 cm. So the volume will be equal to what? Volume of the cylinder plus volume of this cone plus volume of this cone. So here I do not write the given things because you can write it. I simply solve the question. So volume of air in the model, which is equal to volume of cone plus 2 volume of one cone. So 2 into volume of cone. So which is equal to, sorry, volume of cylinder plus 2 into volume of cone. So volume of cylinder, that is given as pi r1 square h1 plus 2 into volume of cone is 1/3 pi r square h. So here 1/3 pi, the both the radii same, so this radius will also be r1 pi r1 square h2. Now here pi r1 square is a common factor, so take it out as a common factor, that pi r1 square. Inside the bracket it will be h1 plus 2 by 3 into pi r1 square is taken out, so here it will be h2. Now put the values. So pi, that is 22 by 7 multiplied by r1 square. R1 is 1.5, so it will be 1.5 into 1.5 into bracket h1. H1 is a height of the cylinder, so it is 8 plus 2 by 3 into h2 is a height of the cone, that is 2. So this will be 4 by 3, so which is equal to 22 by 7 into 1.5 into 1.5 into, this will be 8 threes are 24, 24 plus 4, that will be 28 upon 3. I solve this further here. So which is equal to, this will be 7 ones are 7, 7 fours are 28, 3 ones are 3, 3 fives are 15, so it will be 0.5. So that is 22 into 1.5 into 0.5 into 4, and if you solve this you get it at 66 cubic centimeter, and therefore the air, volume of air, which is equal to 66 cubic centimeter. Highlight this answer. So friends, I hope you must have enjoyed this video. If yes, please like the video, share it with your friends and subscribe the channel so that the notification of the newly uploaded video will reach to you and you will not miss any of the video. So please like the video, share it with your friends and subscribe the channel. Thank you very much for watching this video.